Can malware be hidden in a PDF?
Our mission is to provide accurate answers.
Adobe PDF documents can carry various types of viruses or malicious executable code. Malware is primarily hidden in multimedia content, hyperlinks, JavaScript code, and system commands. The malware attack executes when users open the file or interact with the embedded content after opening it.